These fights are too easy.
You gotta step up the difficulty, boy.
I need to buy the skin.
I accepted this one fight. Yesterday, Zach, and I landed like one punch on him and he was already down. This is my guy right there. I have a tattoo right here.
Oh my god.
Now Caleb Hopkins. Bang the goat in here. Who wants to fight me? I need someone that has like a good record. This guy has a good record.
You just started, Cam?
Yeah. I was at the Smiths yesterday and Spencer surprised me with it.
I got you.
Got you. Oh, I didn't have to cook that again. I mean, I thought this guy's record was good, so I thought it was going to be an even fight.
We got to do some hard fights up in here, fam.
But he had a good record, so I thought he was going to
get some competition. Oh, this guy has a good fight record right now. Mm-hmm. Let's take this one. I'm probably gonna be the heavyweight champion. You a heavyweight?
No, I'm 170 after weight class.
Yeah, we're about to. You about to head out there? But.
How long are you out of school for a camp? They don't know yet.
They're saying April 15th.
I thought
you had UFC 3.
I don't have it. I need to get it. It's pretty cheap on there, I think, so.
It's
supposed
to say it was $9.
$9?
Yeah.
I saw it for 15 a little while. I'm going to have to buy it. I'm going to buy it today.
Okay. I see.
See you later. See you later. Peace and Omar. Get down. That's it. Finish it. Finish him. Take him down. Hit him with a takedown.
I would never mess with my guy because look how big his muscles are. Oh, he got my legs. No.
Takedown. Get up.
I always get up from the side.
In the half guard, yeah,
I always have to get back some.
And he reverses position. Full guard here. Big punch from the top. Oh, lands with the ground and outstruck. He's very close to the finish here.
Get up.
Alright, buddy.
Alright, so is that. See how many fans I got for it, guys? It's too easy to fight, guys. Wanna drop Zach off?
Yeah, I'm going to.
guys, we're gonna do a Madden 20 setup, but you guys want me to to make myself in Madden, or do you want me to do Tom Brady or Tampa Bay? Cause that's where he signed. Tampa. Guys, sorry for mistitling, I thought it was UCF, or, but it was actually UFC. I think I mistitled the thing, so I'm gonna have to redo my intro and stuff, so. I messed up my intro, it's cool, so I'm not gonna retitle it. Yeah.
I gotta take Tanner to get his car.
Alright.
And coming up next is a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tail of the tape for this highly.
You ready?
And we are underway. Are ready to go for round one. As many of you know, this young man won his last knockout, no TKO, flush knockout for him the last time out, and now he is getting a shot against a truly elite fighter in this division. The question is, when the challenges get stiffer, will his game raise up to that next level? Throughout his career, when the challenges have gotten tougher, he has raised his game. That is exactly the goal in front of him tonight. Straight right hand now just misses. Well, he ate a pretty big head kick there, Joe, and he's got to be careful moving forward, moving into striking range, leaving that head wide open. I know his corner looks frustrated. Let's see if this team can make the requisite adjustments. Oh, good kicks there. He's checking every single one of those. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Tax him.
This guy might be the best player that I've ever
fought. He lands a very nice combination. All of those are blocked. Tagged him again. Slightly deflected.
Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing
and a miss.
At this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is going to end up being an awfully long night. Establishing the jab here.
Landed a couple good shots here.
Using his jab effectively here is an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy.
Oh, double jab.
How did he kick that high?
Huge leg kick.
Back and forth we go. Joey missed with that straight right attempt.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here. Oh, nice.
Clutch improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, nice leg kick.
Tagged him. He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, no! seconds of round one. Big shots. Saved by the bell. The round is over. He got stunned by a massive shot just before the end of the round. So now he goes back to the stool.
Guys, I might make Caleb Hopkins the guy I'm using. He's not a real guy, I just created him. But I'm gonna make him.
Here we go, round two. He's definitely gonna want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Nice shot. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out. Well, the strike lands, but just not doing a whole lot of damage because his stamina is low. Total strikes. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two.
We're switching stances here.
Oh! He's hurt! He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger! Just over 2 minutes to go in round two. It appears that cut is getting worse. Oh! Straight right hand, no good. Look at that straight right. Oh!
Such an intense fight.
How about that shin? Straight right, he misses. Connects with the punch there. That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse. That uppercut will work. Oh! Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. To block the strike coming back. Just misses there with the left. Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that.
fine returning hook there. It would be wise to start moving his feet, get on the tips of his toes, and figure out a way to get that head off the center line and out of harm's way. Oh, and he connects with a punch yet again. He has attacked that area nonstop, probably targeting the cut, I would think, at this point in time. Oh! This could be it right here. Nasty leg kick land.
Block myself. Like the way he's protecting his head.
And he switches his stance yet again. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Dang it, guys. That sucks.
A huge front kick for the victory. That sucks. Indeed, Joe, that was a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. Copy.
It's alright, guys. I'm not too mad. I'm playing on medium, so I can't win every game. It's not the easiest one. I need upper. Like, it's not the easy one. It's like the one in the middle. Like, medium. Alright, that'll be it for today's video, guys. But I'm gonna post the Steelo Daddy today, so I'll see you guys.